Hey, you. Yes, you. My name is X2. Therm-X2. I'm the steel panel radiator of the future. Would you like to know my secret? Then come on, inside. Hold tight. And in we go into the heating system. We're just passing the radiator inlet now. And here we go, up into the vertical pipe. This is where it gets really exciting, because the inlet into the rear panel is blocked off. That's to make sure that the hot water fills the front panel first. This not only makes for much better dynamic performance, but it also considerably increases the average surface temperature of the front panel. Only now do we enter the rear panel. In normal operation, it stays almost cold. But it makes itself useful as a radiation shield. All these things go together to give me my unique personal qualities. Energy savings of up to 11%, 25% shorter heating up times, up to twice as large a proportion of heat entering the room, and optimum comfort at all times. Our tour is now over. I hope you had an interesting trip.
Therm-X2. The new standard for heating technology. In all multi-layer Kermi steel panel radiators. The first steel panel radiator that saves up to 11% energy while at the same time enhancing comfort. It's worth knowing, internal heat sources on the one hand and the requirements of the DIN EN 12831 standard on the other mean that, in normal operation, only just over a third of a radiator's maximum output is required. The radiator thus needs to reduce flow to around 15%. This makes the average surface temperature of the front panel fall considerably. And then what happens? To the user, it feels as though the heating system is defective or has stopped working altogether. The result? Less comfort and more unnecessary complaints. And then there are the VDI 6030 guidelines. These require for optimum comfort that a radiator provides maximum heating power even when the flow rate is low. Thus, it is clear that an innovative solution is needed, or more specifically, Therm-X2. Here, the panels are in series, not parallel. The radiator's panels are connected in series, meaning that the hot water enters the front panel first. In normal operation, the output from the front panel is easily sufficient and the downstream panel barely heats up at all. Only when a higher output is required does the rear panel's high convection power also kick in and start rapidly heating the room. The result is unique for several reasons. The radiator heats up much more dynamically, thus optimizing reaction times. And the average surface temperature of the front panel is considerably higher, as can be seen from the thermographic comparison. For maximum heating power even in regular operation. With up to twice as large a proportion of radiation heating the room. In regular operation, the rear panel acts as a radiation shield. More dynamic performance. Maximum heating power. Radiation shield function for optimum comfort and energy savings of up to 11%. Therm-X2, the new standard in heating technology, equipped to meet the key requirements of today and tomorrow. Lower energy consumption coupled with optimum thermal comfort. Hey, you. Yes, you. My name is X2. Therm-X2. I'm the steel panel radiator of the future. Would you like to know my secret? Then come on, inside. Hold tight. And in we go into the heating system. We're just passing the radiator inlet now. And here we go, up into the vertical pipe. This is where it gets really exciting, because the inlet into the rear panel is blocked off. That's to make sure that the hot water fills the front panel first. This not only makes for much better dynamic performance, but it also considerably increases the average surface temperature of the front panel. Only now do we enter the rear panel. In normal operation, it stays almost cold. But it makes itself useful as a radiation shield. All these things go together to give me my unique personal qualities. Energy savings of up to 11%, 25% shorter heating up times, up to twice as large a proportion of heat entering the room, and optimum comfort at all times. Our tour is now over. I hope you had an interesting trip.
Therm-X2, the new standard for heating technology. In all multi-layer Kermi steel panel radiators. The first steel panel radiator that saves up to 11% energy while at the same time enhancing comfort. It's worth knowing, internal heat sources on the one hand and the requirements of the DIN EN 12831 standard on the other mean that in normal operation, only just over a third of a radiator's maximum output is required. The radiator thus needs to reduce flow to around 15%. This makes the average surface temperature of the front panel fall considerably. And then what happens? To the user, it feels as though the heating system is defective or has stopped working altogether. The result? Less comfort and more unnecessary complaints. And then there are the VDI 6030 guidelines. These require for optimum comfort that a radiator provides maximum heating power even when the flow rate is low. Thus, it is clear that an innovative solution is needed, or more specifically, Therm-X2. Here, the panels are in series, not parallel. The radiator's panels are connected in series, meaning that the hot water enters the front panel first. In normal operation, the output from the front panel is easily sufficient and the downstream panel barely heats up at all. Only when a higher output is required does the rear panel's high convection power also kick in and start rapidly heating the room. The result is unique for several reasons. The radiator heats up much more dynamically, thus optimizing reaction times. And the average surface temperature of the front panel is considerably higher, as can be seen from the thermographic comparison. For maximum heating power even in regular operation. With up to twice as large a proportion of radiation heating the room. In regular operation, the rear panel acts as a radiation shield. More dynamic performance. Maximum heating power. Radiation shield function for optimum comfort and energy savings of up to 11%. Therm-X2, the new standard in heating technology, equipped to meet the key requirements of today and tomorrow. Lower energy consumption coupled with optimum thermal comfort.
Hey, you.
Yes, you.
My name is X2. Therm-X2. I'm the steel panel radiator of the future. Would you like to know my secret? Then come on, inside. Hold tight. And in we go into the heating system.
We're just passing the radiator inlet now. And here we go, up into the vertical pipe. This is where it gets really exciting, because the inlet into the rear panel is blocked off. That's to make sure that the hot water fills the front panel first. This not only makes for much better dynamic performance, but it also considerably increases the average surface temperature of the front panel. Only now do we enter the rear panel. In normal operation, it stays almost cold. But it makes itself useful as a radiation shield. All these things go together to give me my unique personal qualities. Energy savings of up to 11%, 25% shorter heating up times, up to twice as large a proportion of heat entering the room, and optimum comfort at all times. Our tour is now over. I hope you had an interesting trip.
Therm-X2. The new standard for heating technology. In all multi-layer Kermi steel panel radiators. The first steel panel radiator that saves up to 11% energy while at the same time enhancing comfort. It's worth knowing, internal heat sources on the one hand and the requirements of the DIN EN 12831 standard on the other mean that in normal operation, only just over a third of a radiator's maximum output is required. The radiator thus needs to reduce flow to around 15%. This makes the average surface temperature of the front panel fall considerably. And then what happens? To the user, it feels as though the heating system is defective or has stopped working altogether. The result? Less comfort and more unnecessary complaints. And then there are the VDI 6030 guidelines. These require for optimum comfort that a radiator provides maximum heating power even when the flow rate is low. Thus, it is clear that an innovative solution is needed, or more specifically, Therm-X2. Here, the panels are in series, not parallel. The radiator's panels are connected in series, meaning that the hot water enters the front panel first. In normal operation, the output from the front panel is easily sufficient and the downstream panel barely heats up at all. Only when a higher output is required does the rear panel's high convection power also kick in and start rapidly heating the room. The result is unique for several reasons. The radiator heats up much more dynamically, thus optimizing reaction times. And the average surface temperature of the front panel is considerably higher, as can be seen from the thermographic comparison. For maximum heating power even in regular operation. With up to twice as large a proportion of radiation heating the room. In regular operation, the rear panel acts as a radiation shield. More dynamic performance. Maximum heating power. Radiation shield function for optimum comfort and energy savings of up to 11%. Therm-X2, the new standard in heating technology, equipped to meet the key requirements of today and tomorrow. Lower energy consumption coupled with optimum thermal comfort.